This video demonstrates the use of AI/ML-based inferred skills within Oracle Fusion HCM Analytics for faster, more targeted talent-to-business alignment. A high-visibility project that requires software engineers proficient in Python is slated to commence in 3 months. You need to assess the possibility of onboarding these talented individuals well ahead of the three-month timeline. Let's start with the high-level KPIs of interest on the talent dashboard. Recruiting is trending downwards, while time to fill open requisitions is trending upwards. Department-wise, the engineering department is having a fill rate of 50%, and that's on the lower end. Let's analyze the jobs dashboard for more details on the software engineer roles. An examination of the jobs dashboard reveals that the engineering department has the second highest number of open requisitions after sales, with the highest number of job applications for software engineers. This seems to be the trend throughout the organization, indicating the presence of a healthy candidate pool, all from external sources. You also observe that the average time to fill these software engineer roles is more than 400 days. Why is it taking so long? Let's dive into the interview process. Filtering the interview process by the software engineer role, you observe that the offer to hire percentage is less than 20%. Despite receiving competitive packages, most candidates have rejected these offers due to compensation demands. With no wiggle room in the budget, you cannot match the competing offers. Therefore, with your analysis so far, hiring external candidates with Python skills within the set timeframe is challenging. How about considering internal candidates instead? To do that, let's analyze the skills within the organization. The skills dashboard illustrates the distribution of employee skills across the entire organization. Existing skills are drawn from the employee talent profiles. A brief examination of employees with existing Python skills reveals their involvement in multiple projects. The inferred and suggested skill set is generated by running the AI skills engine on employee job and talent profiles. Typically, these skills are not visible on the employee talent profile, but the AI skills engine suggests they should be included. Of particular interest are Python skills beyond what's officially listed on talent profiles. Therefore, you see candidates whose top inferred skill is Python. There are a minimum of 10 candidates with Python coding listed as their inferred skill. You can identify at least 5 candidates with a strong level of confidence in their Python skills and use them for the upcoming project.